If you guys are looking for fast, cheap, safe, and reliable NBLive Mobile or other mobile coins, make sure to check out mmox.com and use code mmox_1157 for a percentage off your purchase.
Viewer discretion is advised.
Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Garrosin. Today we are here with
Baby Roasted.
And guys, today we are going to be recording part number four of the Roasted versus Roast Fam series. Part one is with my mom, part two is with my brother Joshua Gaming, part three is with my sister, and now part four is with Baby Roasted, the youngest of the family. So guys, today we are going to be recording a pack opening. As you guys know, the wagers are going to be a little different for each person. So, Baby Roasted, if I lose, I have to sell one of my reds, okay? But if I win, then I get to sell all your toy cars.
No, don't do that.
Okay, fine. But we'll have to see. Maybe we'll have to see if you can win, though, okay? All right, so let's get right into the pack opening. I'm gonna go first. And so let's see whatever I can get. You have to get better. So I got a 58, a 66, and a 71. So you have to get better than a 71. So let's see if you get better than a 71. Just touch it. Good, oh, so you got a 73. Okay, so it's 1-0, it should be on the board now. Okay, so now pack number two, boom. We got a 70 overall. Awesome. The pack luck is just terrible today. All right, Baby Roasted, go ahead and open up your pack. You have to get higher than a 70, and he gets a 74. So that's gonna be 2-0 on the board right now. Now it is time for pack number three, and I'm about to open it up, and we get a 73. Okay, so I have to hope that Baby Roasted gets something bad. All right, so why don't you open up your pack? Let's see what you can get. You want to reveal all? You can press the red button or not. Or you do. Oh, okay, I saw 74. So that's gonna be 3-0 up on the board right now. Boom, we get a 74 overall. All right, so this is gonna be the last triple doll pack for Baby Roasted. See if we can get, did he get a better than a 74? He does get a 74. And he gets a 77. All right, so it is now 4-0. Alright, next I'm gonna open up my pack. And I got a 70 and a coach. So if you can get better than a 70 and a coach, let's see what you can get. Go ahead and open up your pack. So you get a 70 and a coach. So I got a better coach, so I won. Yes, let's go.
It's about damn time.
Oh.
No, you're not allowed to make candy.
Okay. Alright, so open up your next pack. Alright, calm down, it's tapping. Alright, so you won that pack.
Yay! Yes, let's do it. Let me dance.
Alright, so I'm gonna open up my next pack. Here you go. And I get a 70 and a 71 and a 76. So, let's see what you can get, Baby Rose. But you get a better than a 76. Let's see. You tapped it too many times. Oh, I won! Yes! I got the next one. All right. So I think it's going to be already 4-2. So you open up the next pack. And I get a 74 and a 70. So I get a double gold. All right, Baby Roasted. Open up your pack. And you get a 70 and a 74. So now I think it's like 4-3 or 4-4. So here's how it's going to work. I'm going to open up this pack. Okay, wait, are you ready? I'm going to open up this pack. If I get an elite, if I get a red, how about this? We're gonna switch it up a bit. If you have to open this pack, okay? If you get a red, I will sell my elite and one gold. If you don't get a red, then I win. You ready?
And you have to sell my tag.
I sell all your cards. Okay. Here we go. Oh, 60, 72, 68, 73. Yay! Yeah, I gotta sell all your cars!
What?
Yeah! yay! Oh no! Alright guys! Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. It has been Get Roasted here with... Who are we here with?
Nothing.
or nothing.
Okay, we're not really gonna take your cards, okay?
Okay,
why don't you say bye? Bye, Roast Fam.
Bye, Roast. Bye, Roast. Roast Man.
Wait a minute.
Roast Man.
All right, guys. It's been your Roast Fam, Roast. I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace.